Hi guys, today we'll be looking at how to prepare mango pickle, which is a traditional Andhra dish, and we'll be doing it in avagaya. We call it as avagaya, and we will be doing it with raw mangoes. For this, we have taken freshly cut raw mangoes 5 kilos, oil 1 liter. To the oil, after heating, we have added some mustard seeds and fenugreek seeds and let them cool for some time. Salt, 1/2 kilo. Red chili powder, we have used Badgi variant, 1/2 kilo. Mustard powder, 1/2 kilo. Take a dry bowl that is spacious to mix. To this, add equal portions of mustard powder, chili powder. And salt. Mix them well to ensure there are no lumps. Post this, add 2 teaspoons of turmeric powder and mix well to prepare the seasoning powder for the pickle. Take at a time handful of raw mango pieces. Add a little oil that is heated and cooled well with the pickle seasoning powder. And put it into a dry container. Repeat this process till you have exhausted all the raw mango pieces. One important instruction guys, during the preparation, utmost care needs to be taken to ensure all ingredients and containers used are completely dry and there should not even be a single drop of water. Otherwise, pickle would get spoiled too soon. Finally, mix all the mango pieces well to ensure they all are coated evenly. Add leftover oil to the mixture. And cover it with a clean and dry cotton cloth. Let this rest in a dry and ventilated place for 2-3 days. After 3 days, you could take out the cloth and mix the pickle well. It will be ready to use. The salt and the chili powder we have added would have used out juices from the mango pieces and it would give a mouth-watering taste to the pickle. Pickle is now ready to serve. You can transfer it into a dry container and store it for about a year.